The myth goes that William Mackenzie worked on Parkside's railway station, where William Hutchinson got killed by the Rocket locomotive train. And it's said that on Halloween's night, that the two of them come into Rodney Street and duel in the middle of the street.